So this head is over 3,000 years old. It represents the king of gods, the god Amun, with the features of Tutankhamen, of the famous King Tut. We have been in touch with the Egyptian authorities, both in Cairo and the Egyptian embassy here, and we informed them about the sale even before the catalogue was published. And so we have a collaborative relationship with them, and we've given them all the information that we have over the piece, because through this research we are confident that the legal status of the piece and the title of ownership is clear.
I couldn't even to stop to delay this auction, at least to make sure that they had official letters, they had the legal letters or documents or whatever. They had nothing. But anyhow, we are not gonna stop. We're gonna keep following those guys, even whom they bought stuff from this auction, and we're gonna keep asking again and again and again this auction or any other auction.